Learn about the Azure Quickstart Center in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. The Azure Quickstart Center in the Azure portal helps you to decide which Azure services to use and onboard your organizations and applications onto Azure quickly. Let's take a look at it. You can find the Azure Quickstart Center in the Azure portal. You can find it in the menu or by searching for Quickstart, like this. Here we go. The Quickstart Center contains setup guides, lets you start the project, and points you to learning resources. The setup guides in the Quickstart Center contain guides and best practices to help you to onboard users and applications onto Azure. The Azure Setup Guide helps you to organize resources, implement monitoring and reporting, manage access, and more. And from the guides, you can take immediate action, like here, to go into My Management Groups. This makes these guides very interactive. There is also the Azure Migration Guide. This guide walks you through migration checklists, best practices, and scenarios for your applications and users. And finally, the Azure Innovation Guide shows you how to innovate with Azure. This guide focuses on enhancing your applications with Azure features and AI, IoT, big data, and more. You can also start a project from the Quickstart Center. Here you can select the type of project that you'd like to start, like create a web app, and it will guide you through the process. Here it shows some of the most popular options to create a web app. It also shows more information, including an architecture reference map and link to the Architecture Center. And it also shows information about the costs of this option. From here, I can start creating a new service. That is pretty cool. You can also use the Azure Quickstart Center to learn about Azure. Here, on the Take an Online Course tab, you can pick from featured online Azure courses. These are free online Microsoft Learn courses that guide you through a topic to teach you everything about it. All right. The Azure Quickstart Center makes it easy for you to start anything on Azure. It gets you started when you are new to Azure and helps you to innovate if you are already using it for a while. Go and check it out.